I think that he didn't think much about the hereafter. But one, there is a passage in his autobiography where he talks about his later life, that nature was so beautiful that he thinks when he goes for a walk, that the nature of each tree, different from each other, how different grasses are, and how streams and brooks and things happen. He thinks it's so beautiful because heaven couldn't be as beautiful as nature on earth.